And with prices hovering around $100 a barrel, a local onshore oil boom is popping up in some surprising locations. Amidst towering eucalyptus trees along Union Valley Parkway in Orchid, a drilling rig recently went up without warning. The well site belonged to the company that owns Greca Energy and its North Orchid lease operations. The company operates dozens of wells in northern Santa Barbara County, many on sites that date back decades, including this one along UVP in Orchid. Neighboring residents said they have no problem with the drilling rig near their homes. This, quote, leapfrog development has created islands of large open space within residential areas where property owners are pursuing their mineral rights.